So a quick question here, answer. We often get asked, what is the best form of cardio if my goal is fat loss? Well, we're assuming that you're already doing strength training, metabolic strength training, that is. So if that's already been taken care of, then what's the best plan of attack when it comes to your cardio? And the answer is interval-based cardio. Why is that better than steady state cardio or things like just jogging for a long period of time? Well, A, it's less boring, right? I know some of you like the steady state long distance cardio, but most people don't and find it a little more boring. So interval is gonna be less boring. It's gonna be a lot faster, so more time efficient. And it's gonna be more effective. You get more bang for your buck. So interval training is gonna elevate your metabolism for a longer period of time and allow you to burn more calories, just like metabolic strength training does. So if you're in a crunch, in a pinch, and you wanna decide, you know, what's the best form of cardio I can do, always go the interval route. Now, if you're running marathons and races, then of course you need to do that distance. But if your goal is strictly fat loss and you want, what's the most bang for my buck, interval's all the way.